his cheeks, bro. It's so cold. Okay. I forgot about my coffee. Oh, man, what the hell? It's probably all nasty now. Yeah, never mind. That shit's
still fine.
I also just got a water from Starbucks. Let me plug in my phone because my phone's actually about to die, which is very idiotic of me. All right, so what's up, guys? It's a whole new different day.
Whole brand new day.
Y'all know me. But yeah, so that's why I'm in a whole different new outfit. But yeah, so we're just going to be continuing on with this video. I'm going to go back onto my Instagram archives and start recording again. I don't know how far I got in the last one, but I'm going to start all the way at the beginning because...
I think I did that last time, though.
But yeah, so for this video, I'm gonna be reacting to my Instagram archives because, or archives.
I don't really know.
But I'm gonna be reacting to them because I don't really look at them. Like, I don't really go through this stuff. So I'm like really interested to see
what's actually in it.
Pretty sure it's just gonna be a bunch of cringy ass pictures of me freshman year
thinking I was cute.
I don't know who could have led me to believe that,
but I did think that.
We're gonna be going through these and I'm actually pretty interested, so I'm gonna start recording right now. Dude, I don't know if I should like Photoshop these pictures because hella bitches are about to get clout right now. Like, they're
like, bro.
But yeah, if you're like one of my old friends or one of my old boyfriends and you're on this video, I'm sorry, but it's your fault for associating with me. You knew I was a YouTuber.
Like, come on.
I'm starting the screen recording, so it's gonna go right here because last time when I recorded, I literally forgot to like
move.
Bitches was just caught lacking, but not today.
Not today.
It's a whole brand new day. I don't know if you guys could tell, but I tried to do like pink eyeliner with eyeshadow today. It actually low-key came out hella good. Like smeared now. You guys can't really see the good result of it.
But I swear it was good.
Like, take my word for it. Oh, okay. Next. Actually, I did not even look that bad. I don't know why I'm tripping right now, but... I'm just gonna skip past these because this is just when I was like a wannabe.
I don't even know what I was actually at this time.
Like, I really don't know. I think this was the end of seventh grade and it's like when I got my braces and when I actually started getting confident. That was not even my phone. Like, why?
Why?
But yeah, I was like low-key a hot Cheeto, but like eighth grade, like little people version. Like, I feel like a hot Cheeto phase is mostly in high school. I was like the middle school version of a hot Cheeto. Like, why am I posing with money, bro?
I was broke as shit
in seventh grade. Yep. I hate to be the one to admit it, but like, why did I post it twice? I did not need to post.
Okay,
next. I made a Lomo tiff. I don't know if you guys remember those. It's when you would like put music in the back and be like, you know,
y'all remember.
Okay, let's watch it. All right, I'm not even gonna guess.
I was kinda cute.
Like,
I don't know why I didn't have bitches at this time.
All right, y'all, we have entered the eighth grade. This is the first day of eighth grade with one of my closest friends at the time. I thought this picture was so good, and low-key it is, but why am I built like that?
Like, bro.
I feel like everybody was so skinny in seventh grade. Like, when we were in seventh grade, like, nobody really cared about, like, bodies or anything. But when I started getting older was when I realized, like,
damn, we were small as hell.
Like, I wish I would have known at that time so I could have
at least ate a little bit more. Like, damn,
losing it over this post. I'm about to make this house a little less full. I got 21 likes and no caption.
Bro, who did I think I was?
Beginning of eighth grade was when I started acting like a little skater hoe.
You know us.
It was honestly my favorite phase, but
it's just so cringy to look at
because like I did not skate and I was not even about that life. So like, see you again. I wonder if you look both ways
when you cross my mind.
Yup, Des new playlist. Yup.
2020 vision, dude.
You know that was my, y'all know that was my shit at that time. It was like my favorite Tyler the Creator song.
Because it was the most popular.
Like,
oh my god.
Okay.
Let's move up a little bit because I'm low-key tired of this phase. This was a seventh grade appreciation post.
No.
Let's keep it moving in.
Honestly, I don't know why all of these posts are archived because these were like low-key cute posts. Like these
would look good on my feed.
What the hell? Baby pictures of
me.
Who said I don't got curls? Which one of y'all? Like, what?
Let me know.
And who didn't? And I mean,
okay, let me not stutter.
Bruh, I heard y'all started cutting bangs.
I've been on that shit, bruh. What the fuck?
Nah, I'm just kidding, but
why do I look like that?
Who put that who, dude, little flower accessories from like Claire's, bro. That was my mom's shit, bro. Like, I swear, yo.
Again.
Y'all will not catch me without a head accessory.
I'm telling y'all.
Dude, I remember posting this picture and everybody was like, bro, you dyed your hair. And I was like,
No?
Y'all thought my mom would let me die.
Bro, I was in like fifth grade.
I look back on that selfie I post. Why does my hair look so blonde? Like, this still amazes me to this day. Like, my hair was literally colored like this. Like, my natural hair was actually a little bit lighter. It was like a lighter brown and it had like natural highlights. I think I took this with like an iPhone 5 and it just made my hair look so weird. Like, why does my hair look
that blonde?
Like, my natural ass hair. Like, that shit still amazes me. I was like, bro, why?
Whoa.
Did not edit my hair at all. I did not like put anything in my hair. That shit just, ugh, I don't even want to look at it. I remember I used to make fun of myself with this picture so much because why did my mom have my bangs
looking like that?
And my teeth.
All right.
Like, bro, somebody get this bitch Desiree
a new grill. ASAP.
All right, y'all, we came up on another low motif. Let's see what this is about. Sometimes I like slim, sometimes I like dicks. Dude, why are my baby hairs
looking like that? Like, that's
the one thing I noticed in every single video.
She needs to stop that.
Okay, this was my volleyball team. I remember we... But yeah, this was my volleyball team. I remember we lost literally every game in that tournament. That shit was
embarrassing.
Okay, this is the first time that I ever cut my bangs, and it's because one of my best friends at the time cut her bangs. So I was like,
say less than.
So then I was being a copycat and I cut my bangs. But yeah, so this is what they looked like. They actually came out low-key good. Like, I'm not
even trying to lie right now.
I was also hella inspired to cut my bangs because Rachel can too. She looked hella good in hers. So I was like,
I want some.
Yeah, I actually really like my bangs. They were low-key a look at the time. This was my 70s photo shoot. Why did I even... Bro, who's Lomotif ass? Why did I make so many of these and...
Why am I on my mom's phone?
Bro, why am I sitting here like I don't remember? It was literally because I got my phone taken away and I was grounded. Like always. Dude, my mom was just on my side. She's still...
Never mind.
This is also when I had bangs. Damn, I had good skin...
Bro, where did that shit go?
Damn, that shit hella disappeared on me. Okay, this was me and also one of my really good friends. Bro, I love my childhood friends. Like, I'm not even gonna cap right now. If y'all are watching this,
I miss you.
Come back, bro.
So I miss y'all. Like, before probably high school was when I hung out with like all of these people.
That shit was always cracking.
Anyways, moving on. This was me Black Friday shopping. Bro.
But yeah,
y'all know I was in the mood. Oh, dude, I remember this photo shoot. It was with these three girls that I was really close with at the time. And we were all like really close and we would call ourselves the besties. Like, that was literally our name, like the besties, like, bitch.
If y'all don't come up with something a little bit more creative.
But yeah, this was the pictures of the photo shoot. These are all the-
Oh, wait.
Wait. Oh, this is just an appreciation post.
Oops, never mind.
I think these pictures are actually already on like my main account. So if you guys wanna go look at them.
Go right ahead.
This was also a photo shoot of me and one of my close friends for Christmas. Y'all
fucking know us.
Oh, this is a picture of my mom. I remember I posted this and she made me delete it. It's a New Year, same mom. Oh God, bruh. All right, y'all, my camera just stopped recording. I have no idea why. Nah, I'm just kidding. I ran out of storage. But yeah, this is literally the day after I got in a fight and I did
like Valentine's Day makeup.
I remember I made a video of me doing it, like doing my makeup, and then people were commenting like
what's that bruise on your arm?
Like, bro.
Quit bugging.
But yeah.
This was just when I was in a really like basic ass phase of my life. Like, I'm not really seeing anything that's like catching my attention right now.
Because I was basic.
Dude, my Alexis literally had me shout her out, bro.
Baby Lex. March 3rd.
Everything.
Like, bro. Alright, so this was 8th grade summer. This is when I went to Florida and I went to Disney World. That shit was low-key fun. Pictures are low-key ugly, but this is when I graduated from 8th grade.
Almost didn't graduate.
Watch the story time.
But yeah.
Damn, I'm just giving you guys, like, my whole life story right now. Like,
fuck. Grab your talkies, guys.
Grab your talkies, guys, because we have like a whole nother
2 years ago.
This was 8th grade summer. This is when I was in summer school and I cut my bangs again. As I said, bangs part two.
Like as y'all can see,
I just had to let them know. All I see is some clear ass skin and some
big ass bangs.
I need to handle that. All right, so this is when, dude, I literally remember this exact post. This is when I started like wanting to dress more like an e-girl and I started getting into like different style. It wasn't really like different now because it's so popularized, but at the time, like that shit was hella different to me and it was hella out of my comfort zone, but now it's super like normal because like I just dress like that all the time. But yeah, compared to like the way that I used to dress, this was like hella different for me. I never used to wear like color and all that. All right, so moving on, this was like one of my first days of freshman year and this is with like one of my other really cool childhood friends. I miss you. And then these were just pictures of like my freshman year. I was just really basic, like I said.
Ooh.
These are my pictures with my egg. But yeah, so this is us at the fair. I don't know why I had to look that thick right now. Like,
what was the reason?
This was us at the fair. Oh, I miss my braces. I miss my braces so much. I would do anything to have them hoes back. Alright, so the next few ones were hella of my ex, and it's because I literally archived all of them
because I was not fucking with them on my feed.
This is the first one. I remember that whole outfit was from Zoffo and I really liked it. It was like supposed to be this video of me like dressing outside of my comfort zone, and that was like the first outfit. All I see is me and my pretty ass friends. Next. Alright, we're back with a new battery. So let me go all the way back down since y'all like
to mess with my emotions.
Ooh, we're about to get to freshman year. I know y'all are not.
Oh wait, we're already there.
Okay.
Y'all are not ready for these next few posts.
This one is also with my boyfriend. Fit was low-key cold.
Okay, Desiree, drip check.
Dude, that was my favorite pose. Why did I put my foot on the wall like I was in High School Musical? Bro, y'all already know I was with the homies. Like, ew.
Ew.
Next one is me in a pumpkin patch, and you guys would not even believe this. I could not even believe this at the time, but Tommy Hilfiger literally sent me this sweater that I'm wearing, and it was
so fire.
Like, this sweater is hella nice. I don't even know what happened to it. Like, I swear I just had it, and then when I moved, I like didn't have it. I'm honestly kind of confused as to where that is, but that was a nice ass sweater. Like, bro,
hella photogenic too.
Yeah, so I don't know why I archived those. They were low-key cute. I'm gonna put them back up because
I'm a fan.
Low key. Next one. Oh, dude, I literally walked around like that. Actually, I don't really care.
It was low key cute.
But me and him.
Whoa, chill.
Keep it PG. Yeah, so this is what me and my ex dressed like on Halloween. I don't know why we
would ever do that,
but we did it. So, all right, so next, I remember these pictures very vividly. First of all, these chains were
literally $10.
Like, when I wrote that caption, I
was not lying, y'all.
But I remember these pictures from that one meme that everybody keeps posting about me. Like, bro, everybody makes mistakes.
Everybody has those days.
Like, bro, can y'all get off my sack?
Dang.
You're only a freshman once, bro. Utilize it.
But not in the way that I did.
Now we're moving on to when I started doing hella weekly videos, and that's when I started
for real dressing crazy.
So actually, first fit, low-key nice. The Calvin Klein shirt matching with the Converse. I see you. With the Dickies pants with the white stitch. I see you. LOL, hyped this outfit up too much. And I really did, because I really thought I was hella 100%
dripped out that day.
For good reason, because I
was.
But anyways, moving on. Nope. I remember this guy, bruh. I know you guys see all of these freaking, all of these, like, promotional posts that I have. Dude, this guy literally used to pay me so much for, like, a promotional post. Like, a shout out. He would, like, buy them a lot. Like, he would spend, like, $150, like, every couple of days to get, like, a promotion from me. What did this guy do for a living? Because he hella had money. Like,
way too much money to be spending on some shout outs, bro. Like,
go buy you a car. But yeah, this guy like dead ass used to pay me. He would be
like my monthly, weekly check
because of how much he would ask for these.
Oh, say less.
Anyways, but yeah, I remember this was one of my other fits. This was on finals week. You were never my boyfriend.
Yep.
These are like my more recent bangs. This is when I cut them literally again. Like, I had bangs for so, I think I had my that was on Christmas. But goddamn, I look fine, y'all. Like, why didn't I wear contacts more and do my makeup? Because that shit dead ass looked good. I'm not even trying to say I'm like Jeffree Star right now, but
I'm pretty up there. Like,
nah, I'm just kidding, y'all. I dead ass suck at makeup, and that's why I never do it. Oh, this is when I got 100k on my Instagram. This was January 4th 2019.
That is a long time ago.
I know y'all peeped the Fila Disruptor. I used to think those shoes were so drippy. Like, anybody who had them, like, you
were my friend already. Like,
I just need a valid reason from my freshman year self as to
why I thought that was okay.
But yeah, I remember I archived these because I just did not fuck with the fit. Like, they were just
ugly.
Moving on, this is another one of my powerful fits
that I thought was powerful at the time,
but now that I'm looking back,
Where was your flow, bro?
These ones were actually cute. Oh, these ones were cute. These were hella cute. Like, I'm gonna give myself that.
But that's it.
That's the only thing I'm gonna give myself.
Happy birthday to this Capricorn. Nah.
Anyways, another shout out from this fool. That's $100. I remember I posted these pictures. I low-key look like a backyardigan. Like, why am I standing right there like that? Like, for what reason did I have to position myself
in that way?
Just like, I just cannot stand to look at these. Like, why do I look like a
dead ass cartoon character
backyard again? Dude, I remember this exact same picture too. Like, some girl on her spam that went to my school, she was like just some like irrelevant ass bitch. Like, I didn't know who it was. I didn't even know she had a name. Like, I just recognized her face, and she like screenshotted my picture and then put it next to like this blob looking thing. It was just like a blob. It was literally just like a blob ass looking picture of a cartoon. And then she like put them side by side and she posted it on her spam, like making fun of me. I found out like way later, so I pressed her for it, and then she blamed her friend. So I was like,
whatever the way the cookie crumbles, I do not give a fuck, just don't post me.
Yeah, that shit was low-key funny. Like, I hella, like, I
was looking kind of funny. Like, I'm
not gonna lie. Like, I honestly can't even get mad that she posted that. Like, I was literally out here.
Like, y'all about to tell me I didn't deserve it.
Okay, next one.
Ew.
This is when... Okay, so this is when I started wearing like wigs. Actually, I didn't really wear them. I just wore it for like one time because like this company sent it to me, and I had to make a video about it. So like, I did a vlog, and I was just like, whoa. I did not expect to see that picture right now. Like, I did not expect her present. But yeah, basically,
never let this bitch Desiree wear a wig again.
I don't know what in the world I was thinking. Always creeping up in on my archives. Dang, literally when we went to the snow. Damn,
I was down bad.
Those were low-key cute if he wasn't in them, bro, as this should be in my archives, because if this was on my main right now,
that would be a whole nother problem.
But this is when I was dressing like different YouTubers, and this is when I recreated Summer McKean's outfit. I don't remember what it looked like, but this is what mine looked like. Oh, what I do. Oh yeah, this was a whole nother wig, and this wig was actually low-key cute. Like, it wasn't really cute on me
because it wasn't even on right.
All right, moving up. This is when I released my first merch. The merch was low-key cute at the time. Like, now that I'm looking back at it, it was like kind of cringy to me. It was cute at the time. Like, it was something that I would make, you know. This is when I did another weekly video, and it was when I was wearing eyeshadow to school every day. Like, if you guys go back on that video, I literally could not do makeup or eyeshadow
for shit.
It just looked so bad, and I couldn't do eyelashes at all. Like, I could do them a lot better now because I've been practicing and stuff since like quarantine, but at that time I was
terrible.
Why would you post that? This is when I was in Hawaii. The drip was like 6 out of 10. Like I said, like, I just simply was not fitted. Like, what in the world was I wearing
under a tube top?
Like, bro,
dress code.
Come the fuck on. Oh yeah, this is like one of my first 90s fits. This is when I started getting into dressing, like early 2000s, 90s. I just thought it was hella cute at the time, and it was like something different from what I was used to dressing like. Moving up, this is when I went to a soccer game and I watched LA Galaxy. I was so happy, but I looked like that, so I don't know how happy I could be. This is another weekly video. This is when I matched with my boyfriend. Dude, what was I thinking? Like, I know I keep saying that, but like, what was I really thinking? I couldn't even, like,
I'm speechless right now. Like,
as y'all can hear, like, bro, I couldn't just throw on some white shoes. Like, I had to wear purple. Like,
I had to,
even though I knew it didn't matter. If I could go back and pinch myself,
I would.
Feel like glitter. And every time you come around.
This is another one of my like early 2000s fits. This one was actually low-key cute. Yeah, moving on. Ooh, this is actually really cute. I don't know why I archived this. Oh, I really want to do more pictures like this where I put like Y2K borders and stuff, and I like edit my pictures. I feel like that was really cute, but I wasn't really good at it, so I just didn't do it. But I really want to get into that. This is when I was in one of my friend's quinceas. It was low-key fun. I just didn't really like the dress. I feel like the dress was ugly. If the girl's watching this whose quince I was in, I'm sorry to be the one to say it. You looked good. You looked very beautiful. This fit, I give it a
5 out of 10.
This fit,
ooh,
nah, maybe like a 4 out of 10. Ooh, this is another picture of me and my ex when we went to San Francisco for my birthday. Next up, we have one of my very last e-girl outfits before
I got my heart broken
at Disneyland on the Ferris wheel.
Damn.
I know y'all see them white ass chompers, bruh. Like, I know y'all see my grip. That shirt was hella cute. I still have that shirt.
I'ma wear it.
Like what? I think this is like one of the first photo shoots that I ever had done of me, and it was by this guy, Andre. Ooh, this is when I got invited to like this Insta beach thing, where basically like Instagram invited me to go to this beach party with like a bunch of other people that had to be invited. It was like an invitation only party, and it was hella cool. They gave out hella free shit, giving out like free cotton candy, free donuts, free coconut water,
like in a coconut.
That shit was hella cool. I don't know why I didn't vlog it, but I just like didn't really want to vlog it because I just went with my mom. It was a hella cool experience. I had like never been to anything like that.
I literally forgot that happened. Like
I forgot about that whole entire experience until I saw that right now. Oh, this is when we went to Sneakertopia. It was like basically this museum full of just like sneakers from like a bunch of different artists and like people they collabed with. It was hella cool. I saw hella like famous TikTokers. Like I don't really remember their names. I forgot who it was, but I remember I knew because my little sisters were telling me if I could take a picture with them, and I was like, like my shy ass, I was like,
no,
how about nah. But yeah, it was actually a really cool experience. This is actually low-key a good picture. I'm gonna put it back on my feed. I think we've almost made it to the top. These are all just pretty recent pictures. I archived these just because I just didn't think they were that good,
quite frankly.
Ew, I wish my boyfriend could put me in his pocket. And then this one was when I dressed up as Bella Hadid, but I just ended up looking like a chola. Like for real, I just looked like a chola, like a wannabe chola. But yeah, so I took those off. These ones are actually really pretty. I don't know why I took these ones off. I'm gonna put them right back up on my profile. These ones were from school with my fisheye lens. Ooh, these ones are cute. And yeah, so that is the end of this video. I went through all of my archives and I'm pretty
disappointed, to be honest.
Like, I don't know what I was thinking in some of those. And but yeah, so this video is just a promise from me that I will
never do that shit again.
This will simply never be caught lacking in that way again. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to follow my socials if you have not. Make sure to check out my merch also if you're interested, because I know a lot of people don't know that I have merch. If you guys want to buy my merch, make sure to check the link in the description box. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye y'all.